Hey, what's up, everybody? Thank you so much for watching. This is the brand new 2 ounce Egyptian Gods round, ultra high relief from Provident Metals, Sobek. This is a really nice looking round. I'm going to put a link in the video to the Provident Metals video that they did, and they're going to have the mintage numbers on the others. The first one was Cleopatra, all done by Heidi Wastweet. This one and the second one were minted by Ella Metal Mint, and it was a first time that Provident had attempted this incuse and raised ultra high relief technique, and they did a really good job. Elemental did a really good job when they were. It's unfortunate that they had to disappear, and they did the Anubis. I'm not really into the Egyptian gods or any of the gods, but man, the way they combine those two techniques, incuse and raised, they did a good job. So anyway, getting back to Sobek, half alligator, or half crocodile, half man, actually the body of a man with the head of a crocodile. He's bulging. Nice detail there in his claw. A contemporary look on the flow of the Nile River there behind him. Good detail in his wrap. He's carrying a specter, a staff, and there's some lotus behind him. Real good detail, man. Very well done. You know, he seems to pop out from the shoulder here, I suppose from the back, because it's more incuse, and this is raised. Real good. Reeded edge. 2 ounce. The weight is perfect. 2 ounce is a good weight for these. The back is a crocodile. Just look at that detail. These are minted by Sunshine Mint. The new one, since Elemental is no longer minting. Just really good detail. Look at that tail. Good details on the scales on the back of the crocodile. Man. Not into the gods, but man, just for the design elements, really, really good. I got 3 of them. And this will go to my Egyptian God series, I guess. Collection from Provident with Anubis, Cleopatra, and now Sobek. Thanks for watching.